Hello and welcome to the final of the European Masters.
We've seen some great finals of this event before, always a fantastic atmosphere.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, John Higgins to break.
Lots of power on this shot. That's not what he was hoping for.
One. Alexander Ersenbacher, one.
Great shot. That's a really good safety.
That's an excellent safety. Well, that's a loose shot.
Foul and a miss. John Higgins, 4. Free ball.
He could leave his opponent on if he doesn't control the cue ball.
He's played that very well.
Touching ball.
He's going for it. Tremendous pop. Brilliant.
1.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
Beautiful.
What a wonderful pot.
Seven.
Playing this with a lot of power.
Great shot.
He's cueing extremely well here.
8. Ten.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. That's a great pot.
Great cueing.
11.
So, this pot into the right corner. Excellent pot.
He's playing very well here.
14. Fifteen.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Excellent shot.
Simply wonderful.
17.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
18.
Delicate touch required here.
25.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. No issues there.
Excellent cueing.
26.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
29. Alexander Erschenbacher, 29.
This is a half chance.
One.
Playing for the middle pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Three.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. What a top pot that was.
Four. Nine. Ten.
He's playing the pot here.
14.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here. Excellent shot.
15. 20.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. No problem there.
21.
Tricky shot here.
And in it goes.
Great cueing there.
34. 35.
Played it well.
41.
Nicely on the blue.
42. 47.
Just the colours now.
49.
Just the green required.
That should mean no way back into this frame for his opponent.
52. 52.
Not really the result he was after.
Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
And that is the frame.
So, he's opened up a one-frame gap and will be looking to apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Thank you. The second frame, Alexander Ursenbacher to break.
He fancies this red. That's an excellent opening red.
One.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. That's a great split. We'll be unlucky if he's not anything here.
Eight. Nine. 16. 17.
The split looks good to me.
24.
20. Gently does it.
25.
No real problem here.
Thirty-three.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Tremendous pot.
38.
He's playing for the right corner here. Down it goes.
Wonderful shot.
39. Forty-six.
46. He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Nicely done.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot. 47.
He's aiming for the left corner here. In it goes.
Oh, wonderful shot.
54.
So, this pot into the right corner. That's an excellent pot.
Quality cueing there, really good.
55. Sixty-two.
He's taking this red on. That's a beauty.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
63.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt. That's a beauty.
68.
Important pot here. What a top shot that is.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
69.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Now, that's a top shot.
75.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket.
91. Alexander Ersenbacher, 91. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And now the frame is his.